Go. Everyone, what's going on? Welcome to the Tournament of Shame, the Culling Edition. It's myself, Mathis Games. Mathis, what's going on?
How's it going? Hello?
Bear Taffy?
Hi.
Alpaca Patrol?
Hello.
Northern Lion?
How's it going?
And tag teaming in or tapping in for Rockley Smile is Austin, aka the Last Grey Wolf. Austin, what's going on?
It's going good.
All right, so the way this tournament's set up is we're going to play five rounds. Everyone's going to be in, and the point totals at the end of each round. First place gets 5 points. Fourth place. Second place gets four. Third, two.
Four, five, seven,
two
eight.
2 points. You guys,
six,
you guys get the deal.
We're going to tally, but it's going to be good.
You guys get the deal. If you get first, you get the most points. So after five rounds, whoever has the most points wins. We're going to start this game. You guys ready?
All right.
Yes.
Yeah.
All
right, yeah. I just want to say, since I'm probably not going to win any of these.
Don't even start.
No. I just want to say,
you won the practice round.
I won. Yeah. I won the practice. I just want to let people know that I won the practice.
It's so self-serving. Like, I got no chance.
Yo, but I got no chance.
Hey, so what time?
Mathis has no chance.
He does not. That's fine. See, at least someone.
What time were we supposed to start this tournament at?
Don't talk to me, dude.
Alright.
Man, the shots are being fired.
I was dealing with some sensitive issues, Dan.
I'm sure you were.
I spawned in the same location, by the way. Is that true of anybody else?
Nope.
Okay, that's weird.
No, because I wasn't in the last one, because
I spawned on top of you and I've been riding on your back. How many people looked up?
Is that why I didn't see a second set of footprints on the beach?
Mm-hmm. You know how it works.
I do. All right.
Yo, my UI is mega bugged. I have, first off, it says 24 minutes till the match begins, and I expect you all to honor that as we proceed here.
Yeah, we're playing No Rush 20 right now, so...
Also, everything that I pick up is, well, no, only the first thing that I picked up is not showing up in my inventory. I got a man tracker out, but it looks like it's just a fist. And then I have a backpack on, but it says I only have 3 inventory slots. So it's a good start so far.
You know who might be able to help you with that?
Oh, here we go.
Your lawyer.
Dan, why would my lawyer be able to help me out with that?
I don't know. Maybe because you spent so much time with him while you made a bunch of other people wait for you.
This is out of control already.
Look, he's a busy man, okay?
So you're trying to say that one lawyer is worth 5 of us, normal, non-lawyers?
Well, I didn't say that.
That's probably pretty true, isn't it?
Excuse me, Mr. Barrister and Solicitor. I got to go do a video game tournament right now, so I'll see you later.
Oh, no, it's not a real tournament. It's just some bullshit I do with my friends.
Yeah, no, there's no prize money, you know. Yeah, Dan Giesling's in it. I know.
Of course he would ask that.
Hello.
Hey, Rob. Look, Rob, it's not worth it.
It's worth it. I'm going to take one out.
Oh, no. Here we go.
Where are you guys meeting up?
Yeah.
Where's the action?
Yeah, we're meeting up in New York.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Ow! Damn it, Rob. You got, like, green glow going on right now.
Yeah, I
thought that was Ryan that made that noise.
I think you disarmed me or some shit, so...
I did disarm you, yeah.
I'm dead. Hey, first death. Here we are.
Oh, now you get alt tab. You'd record an Isaac run in the meantime.
I probably should.
Oh, shit. You always have smoke bombs.
Mathis, can you scout for me?
One of those perks I know that you can choose drops a smoke bomb when you reach a certain health or a certain health point.
That's what I took.
Angry Octopus.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That was going to be my surprise move, but God. I guess Mathis had to pick it.
Mathis is a fucking ninja. He got away. I don't know where
that.
He is.
He combined that smoke grenade with that med kit. That was a brilliant play in the first round.
That was pretty good. Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Good thing my aim is like hot garbaggio.
Yeah, good thing for us.
Hey, we haven't heard a word from Austin because he's tryharding already.
I'm prepping. I'm getting some funk, all right? I'm not, you know, like, look, man. The more I stay quiet, the less likely I am to find you guys. So I'll let you guys duke it out, and I'll be over here getting the sledgehammer, probably.
Austin, what do you think your chances are of winning this entire thing? I see you, Bear. I saw you in that red.
No, there's nothing happening over here. What are you talking about?
I'd say top 2. I think me or Rob will probably take it.
Wow!
He's just too confident.
Yo, who's looting buildings but leaving shit behind? That's bad form, man.
That is bad form.
Hey, buddy.
Oh Bear, well, no! Get out of here!
I escaped, and I have a rock. So things are looking up.
Come here, Dan!
That was that. I'm surprised you had a smoke bomb at all at that early stage.
He's got angry octopus, Rob.
Yeah, it's a talent.
Oh.
Once I drop below a certain health, I drop a bomb, a smoke bomb. Also a Snoke bomb, which is also from Star Wars Episode 7.
Yeah. Oh, here comes Mr. Spoilers again. Hey, can anyone tell me how to defeat the final phase of the Dark Souls 3 boss? I think it's the one at the end of the game. His name is blah blah. Here's his lore.
Listen, man, you fucked up. What the thing I was talking about on Twitter? You can't even do.
Yeah, so. I'm aware. I don't give two shits about it. This guy watching, reading the Prima game strategy guide. Oh,
yo, man, I want to show off as much of the game as possible and not look like a piece of shit.
Okay. Wow. Jeez. Sorry.
Man,
from
don't
software.
You dare.
I'm disrespecting your hard work.
It was a physical battle, not a mental one.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Bear, I trapped someone, finally!
The fuck is this?
Yeah, we should have started this video showing our perks off.
I'll show my perks off.
Bear, we don't have to do this, you know?
It's a fun way to go, though. I don't think I have any more of this pepper spray, unfortunately. Not that I had any to begin with.
I would really like a weapon.
Yeah, I've got two now.
Smashing people's skulls in with a rock seems effective until you try it.
Mm-hmm. Bear. I'm giving you a shot here. We don't have to do this.
All right, man.
Nobody wants to be the first to go.
Fair. I'm just telling you. I'll extend the olive branch.
Let me hear you.
Don't listen to fucking Dan.
What do you have to say?
I'd say, you know, if our forces combined, you know, we may be able to make a run at this thing.
Dan I'm okay with is, that. Keep in mind, Dan is a master of this kind of thing.
I'll give you a spear here, Rob. Just, do you need a weapon or a bear? You want a weapon?
I'm good. No, I got a crowbar.
That's a sign of good faith.
Yo,
right
check this out. Yo, let's lock this down.
Don't talk to me. All right, Ryan. We were playing some culling the other day, Ryan, Kate, and fucking Ryan and me and this other guy, the last three alive. And I'm like, we're both low HP, and the other guy's way better than we are. So I'm like, you know what? I'm going to give Ryan one of my three sledgehammers that I got over the course of the game.
Classic mistake.
Yeah, and I was thinking maybe you get the idea. We know we need to team up to assure victory, and you decided that, no, you wanted to take second place instead of first.
I knew that I was out, but I decided to go out in an honorable fashion.
That is the opposite of honorable.
It's honorable. If somebody tries to swing the odds, you tell them to F off. Don't take candy from strangers.
Bear, I like what you're putting down here. I'm not going to say anything else about it.
I think it's going to work out, yeah.
Oh, I'm going to assume that it's a trap of some kind. you can't really put down much else that you'd be happy about.
You can put down some tracks. Yet, right?
There's some advanced strategies you haven't concocted yet, man.
Something just blew the fuck up near me. What the hell is that?
What are you talking about?
Oh. Ryan likes to set up claymores. He has it in his airdrop.
Oh, wow.
What are you talking about?
I know your strats.
What so this is going to be...
I'm excited because there's going to be a day I have more than a spear.
Yeah, man. You just got to hold out.
I just got to... I got away from Rob. I'm happy. That's a success in my book.
Mm-hmm. You got to remember who your friends are and who your enemies are.
Nobody's died yet.
Yeah. True.
Did you expect someone to die by this point?
I expected Mathis to die.
I thought I was going to be dead.
In that first bit of combat, that seemed like the smart money, didn't it?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I did not know that he had dropped smoke powers when he's...
I'm when smoke fucking... from Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, exactly.
Smart. Why can't I drop... How do you drop things? It's X, isn't it?
X,
yeah.
It's not working.
Smart money would have been betting money that Ryan would be on time and that maybe Mathis would be late. But then again,
listen,
you know.
Other than that one time where I went to go see a movie, when have I been late for a tournament?
What about that time you slept in for like 80 minutes of round table?
Oh, you mean like six or seven months ago?
Oh, I guess that doesn't count anymore.
Doesn't count anymore.
Wait, can you please talk about the movie? I don't think that's been fully released to the
public. No, and Deadpool came out today and I bought it. I'm going to watch it again.
No, but you went to a matinee on a Tuesday and you're like, I can't watch Deadpool any other time.
I am 30 years old, good sir. I am allowed to do old man things at this point.
I think a 30-year-old man thing to do is to go to work.
That's what I'm doing right now. Man.
Technically speaking, yes.
Well, I don't think this plan's working out for us, Dan.
No, it is. Just wait.
Well, you guys should be fighting each other.
Just wait till we encounter someone, then it'll work real well.
So you have teamed up then.
No.
I just don't like how much you've been behind me, honestly. That's what's most disconcerting about this.
Who did I see? Oh, that was you, Mathis.
Oh no. I'm not ready, man. I don't want to. I don't have any more snake smoke bomb things.
Neck bomb.
We can't say neck bomb. He's not here to defend himself.
That's true.
And that basically looked like Nick, so.
Oh my god, how are you so fast? You're the fastest man. It's dangerous now to find a person because it could be Dan and Nick and then they get gangbanged.
It could be Nick. Yeah, that would be the most terrifying thing is Nick showing up.
Yeah, Nick just ends up in the game.
Alright, I'm gonna make an assumption, and based on your reaction, I'm gonna see if I'm correct. Dan and Bear are at the airstrip.
I hope not.
Oh, Austin's at the airstrip. Just told me everything I needed to know.
You want to come fight me? Come fight me. I'm just saying.
All right,
Dan.
Hey, I'll have this.
I don't need to be there to fight you.
What's that?
I'll have this out just so you trust me.
All right.
Let's just walk side by side.
Just switch weapons.
So we can go this way. Yeah. How about that? I'll take out my orange juice so you know I'm real.
Okay. I lost you, Rob. I lost you.
You did. You fucking escaped. You son of a bitch.
This is slippery.
I know. He's a slippery snake. That's fine. I'm all right with this. I'm all right with how this played out.
Map closure's at 10 minutes, right?
Yeah, it can't come soon enough, honestly. All right, we've just established nobody's going to fight each other until the very end of the match.
Who established that?
No, this is, I think we established a rare instance of camaraderie here.
Yes.
And I don't know what's going on with the rest of you, but...
Sets up the rules for the next time of no camaraderie.
that's why I said, maybe if you see someone, you have to fucking murder them.
Well, camaraderie comes down to your diplomacy skill.
Yeah.
So Mathis, give us the D&D breakdown for that. That's an in plus 7, charisma 8.
Just the charisma check plus the skill points you put into it, plus whether or not you're proficient within that skill.
There you go.
Well done.
Torched his ass.
Oh, there's someone. Bear, this way.
Uh-oh, here we go.
It's probably me. Shit.
He's like...
It's not me. Okay, good.
It's a good 100 yards this way, but I saw someone.
Oh, I'm on it. Yeah, here we go.
Uh-oh.
I got my work done.
Hope it's not me. I pulled out my man tracker. You don't seem to be close. But...
Yeah, let's see. Is it me? No, it's not me. So that's
not me either.
It
doesn't appear to be, actually. I've also got a man tracker, and they're over 99 away from me.
So Dan is just like fooling Bear into
a trap. Yeah. No, not at all.
Over here,
Bear, don't listen to them, Bear.
Just walk around.
We got a good thing going, Bear.
If you know anything about Dan, it's the alliances are short and sweet, and you're dead very quickly.
True, yeah.
Truth be told, I think Dan may have lost track of me.
Uh-oh.
On purpose.
Uh-oh. What? I'm confused now.
How's everybody doing?
Oh, Bear. I see you, Bear.
Hey, buddy. Uh-huh.
He's like, I see you, Bear, and then you just hear bang, and Bear dies.
Hello.
Oh, hello. How's it going, my friend?
Do you want to team up to kill the other
team? Oh, fuck all y'all.
Let's do it, Austin.
God, no!
You're the strongest team up. They're the strongest force. All right, Mathis, me, you, Bear, and Ryan versus them two.
Here, did you loot this building up here?
We got to find these two, man. This is a problem.
The two best in the game.
Guys so much.
Hold on. There was a funk barrel over here.
Okay.
This is Dan's wheelhouse. This guy has an amazing track record of winning these things. Why would you partner with him?
Look, if he's got no chance of winning the culling, he's just got to turn it into his own game.
That's right. Mm.
You got a good point.
Play to your strengths.
Me and Austin have won several matches together, so I'm feeling pretty confident.
That's why I think we should.
I've won a couple of matches as well, man.
No, I just mean together. This is the dream team right now that we've found each other.
That's why my argument is 4-2 right now. I'm just floating that out there. Mathis and Ryan.
4-2? What the fuck is that shit?
Would you rather be on the 4 or the 2?
Yeah. You can have it if you want.
No, I like the free-for-all idea of everybody versus everybody.
4v2, no items, Fox only, Final Destination.
All right, phase one. Hold on, Austin, let's track men.
We can't
because we're on the team. Oh, no.
The more you guys get together, the better our man trackers become.
Unless mine's pointing to you, Ryan.
Who played Loop Pinata? There's a bunch of exploded crates in there.
Maybe the third one hasn't been opened yet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, no, Dan. Oh, there you go.
Actually, there are 2 smoke trails there.
There's someone over there in the mid. Oh, that's the other team. That's,
Oh,
yeah, okay.
You guys
want to
engage
exposed.
In glorious battle?
I see you.
Oh, someone just got shot. Bear, get out of here. Bear, get out of here. Bear, get out of here.
Dude, cross the map.
Impressive. That was
somebody's
impressive.
Somebody's closer.
Was that Ryan that shot you?
Joni loves
No,
Joshi.
I think that was Austin.
Happy learned to putt.
Right.
I'm gonna
got
set
like
off this
4 memes he repeats. So.
Oh shit, what up?
that's my meme. That's
the meme
of the
that, yeah, Rob is the only one allowed to use
that.
Yeah,
I got that is
he is that boy. I've...
Yeah.
Oh shit, what up?
Yeah, every time. Hey.
Oh shit.
Let's go.
Mathis and Ryan, I would encourage you guys to come to the middle. That way we can join forces.
Fuck off, Dan.
Ryan, that offer still stands for you. It's been retracted right. For Mathis.
Oh, I'm abandoning all allegiances. Shot. Fuck all y'all. I'm getting
Get
out of
the
here.
Shot.
Yo, I'm going to be the Winter Soldier. I'm going to switch allegiances as is necessary to preserve mine.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah, I got you with the fucking cleaver, bitch.
I'm pulling behind.
Ooh, right back in your wheelhouse.
Oh god, this is bad.
Hey, they're double teaming, Bear. Fine.
What?
They're double teaming.
I left. I told you I abandoned the allegiance.
Oh, you think you're smart, huh?
This is why you need a lawyer, Dan, so you could have drafted up a contract.
How does he have so much stamina?
I'm so bad at hitting close-up shots and not the long ones.
Bear!
I'm coming back. Hold on.
Oh, the battle.
Bear, you've already abandoned him. You can't.
Hold on. No. It's not too late.
Mathis. What?
Stay
what?
Alive. Stay Mathis. Alive, Dan. I'm burning through my funk. Hold on.
Mathis, we can work
together. How are you the most stamina'd man?
You're not. All right,
I'm on my way back.
The whispers.
I've lost track of you, so.
Okay.
All right, well, I'm chasing down Dan. Oh, he trapped himself.
No! I'm coming!
Right.
Where is he?
I'm dead. I ran for it.
Oh no.
Someone died?
Yeah.
Action? Adventure?
I didn't think it could happen.
Romance desire.
Oh fuck!
Bear, I think you're right on top of them.
Shit.
Oops, never mind.
Yeah, I think so too.
Alright, this has gone off the rails now.
Hey Dan.
The rails are off.
Look at me for a sec.
All right, Austin, let's find each other.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Hi.
Nice.
Hi there, Bear. Oh, shit. Motherfucker's got orange juice. This is bad.
Come here,
is
bud. Don't you throw a spear at me.
Permanently closing towards the center now?
Is that how it works? In phase one, it stops just on the border.
Dude, poison.
Phase two, it gets really close.
Okay.
Oh, Bear, you're pretty good at this combat. I'm going to tell you right now.
Come on, Bear.
All right. Run!
You're booking it! He's fucking booking it!
Oh, this could be good. This could be real good.
Ah!
Do it! Do it! Oh, come on.
You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, dude.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you both!
I can't see! Fuck!
I can't see!
Where is he?
Bear, stay alive, Bear.
I got a big old smack on him at the end there, so he's really low.
No!
There he is!
Ah! Damn it.
Austin, you need a backpack or anything?
I can use a backpack.
Bear,
he's still allied?
Bear, I don't want to say that.
Fuckers are working together, man.
Bear. Where are you, Ryan?
No, Dan, you don't have to say it, man. I know what happened. I know it's entirely my fault that our allegiance ended up fizzling out.
Hey, Bear, just click on don't say anything, but watch Ryan.
I want to point out, Rob, I had the perfect opportunity.
I know. I realized that.
I didn't take it.
Okay? I realized that.
So we're in this to the final two, okay?
Yeah, I'm ready, dude. I'm
all right, Mathis, grade A bullshit.
See, Mathis, you allowed that alliance to happen. That's on you,
No
Mathis.
Way, man. Yes. 2v2, I'll take
Mathis,
Ryan.
Is this you back here, the south side?
Probably.
Are you in the woods?
Yes.
All right,
you're walking.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay. Yep.
Do you need a man tracker, by the way?
I got one.
Okay.
Check this shit out right here.
All right. Oh no, Ryan! No.
No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Check it out.
I thought that would be like 2v2.
Give me your money. Give me your bow. Put your bow on the ground.
No.
All right, now go in there and distract them.
Ryan, listen. It's like you're like a militia army man with like a caveman.
Oh, someone just got dinks.
All right, they know where we are. They know where we are.
Rob, Austin, we're on an alliance now.
What? No,
you don't tell them.
This guy called. He said he was a caveman. I don't want to be in caveman alliance.
All right, Austin, I'm coming back to you.
Right, I don't want to fight you, man.
We're actually in an alliance, man. It's you and me.
Okay.
That's not
where are you at?
That's so out. Like third grade playground rules, man.
No, okay,
not
really,
you and me. We're together.
Don't take a shot at me.
I'm not gonna take a shot at you.
Oh, that makes one of us.
Wait. Okay, not
Oh, it's
yeah, touch it.
Oh, there we go.
Touch it.
Oh, is that you in the middle there, Austin?
I'm near you. I'm closer to you.
Okay.
All right,
okay,
Maz.
Okay.
We gotta. At this point, we gotta be standing.
Oh, got fucking shot. Him.
Nice.
I know where Austin is now, at least.
I don't know where they are.
They're
over there.
Yeah, they're right over there. Are you just going in there?
No, not yet. Not yet. I just needed to get an idea of where they were.
Got him.
Nice. Yeah, just
whatever. Dude. Messing with the bow master over here.
Yeah. I have 3 med kits, so I'm not really that concerned. Honestly.
Jesus.
All right, then I'll just go from that.
You keep giving away your trump cards way too early, man.
What if he's lying? Yeah. What if he has none?
Yeah, exactly.
Giving away your trump stakes instead.
Mm-hmm. Austin, I will say Ryan is the most indiscreet tryhard of every tournament. Just throwing that out there.
Oh, that's probably true.
Oh, he's a gun!
Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, fuck.
Do you have heals? Because I have been shot.
Someone has been shot.
Map closure 2 happened. I was going to get fucking...
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
All right.
Here we go. Where you at, dog? Where you at?
Behind you.
Okay. Good. Yeah, you keep him suppressed.
Oh, he's got low-ass health, dude.
Come on, you pussies. Fight!
Yeah.
2-on-2, dead center.
Right here. What does he got? Remember, he's got an angry octopus, so he's got a bow.
Oh. Just wait.
Fuck. Alright, he shot 2 times, so he's got 2 bullets left.
Maybe he found ammo, alright?
Oh yeah, huck that bat. There you go.
he's coming. No, he's not. Oh. Arrows everywhere.
They're trying to bait me with
got
these.
Got him! I tagged him.
Nice shot.
I'm gonna...
Oh, you're bleeding. Oh, shit.
Alright, Ryan, I'm out of ammo.
Oh, savage!
Oh, he hit him! He hit his partner!
That's fine.
This is just warfare now. It's just every man for himself, I think, coming up pretty soon.
I didn't realize I was fighting Ryan.
Degradation of society. Look at
organization ranks pull off blades and spears.
I tried
in the back.
I killed you by throwing.
Oh, get him! Get him!
I got a good angle of that kill.
No, Ryan, no!
Oh, the betrayal!
Why me, man? Why me?
He knows he has to do it now.
I didn't know it was you.
Yeah. Oh,
so cheeky.
Oh, man. Oh, Rob's got the high ground, though.
I do. Come on down. I don't have any melee ranged weapons, so.
Maybe that last crate's got something in it.
Oh! Got shanked.
Ah, fuck.
He's
all right, buddy.
He did have 3 med kits.
Oh, man.
It's going to be an amazing comeback if it's going to happen.
Yeah, I'm ready for it.
Shit is rough right now.
Alpaca, Rob's got like one hit in him and he's down.
Yeah.
You could probably throw that and hit him.
I just totally, have to outplay.
You throw a stun gun at him?
No, it's a man tracker.
He's going full Brawl Hollow. Pick up every weapon and hurl it.
Yeah. There's only so much you can do until he gets wise to the strategy.
I'll take third place. Third place. I'm happy with that.
Oh!
I got second. I feel pretty good about that.
So,
yo, fuck your alliances.
Hey, I did 336 damage. And
that's actually a lot. That's quite a lot.
Nicely done, guys.
I escaped my death, and I'm happy with that.
So I got last. Bear got fifth. Austin got fourth, Mathis got third, Rob got second, and Ryan got first.
I have to see my lawyer about this one.
Don't All worry. Right. There's,
one there's game down.
Four more to go.
Yeah, that was a fun first match. We'll give you guys a score update at the beginning of the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out the description below for links to everyone's channel. And be sure to check out everyone's perspective because we all got some interesting shots on that debauchery at the end. But thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.